hard. All that.
Yo, he did pop.
4, 4, 4, 4. Make sure you're going wide, get wide. Good, good, good. Nice, nice. First 2 weeks of practice have been great. My guys have been playing hard. They've been lifting hard. We know with the new rules this year, having the 30 days and 42 days from your first game has really been beneficiary for our guys. You know, the hardest thing for us is that not trying to hit the guys too hard too early, because we're starting almost 3 weeks earlier than we had before in the past. So we've kind of been splitting up things into practices, kind of skill development, and also in some strength and conditioning. Usually we're taking mostly taking Thursdays and Saturdays, Sundays off, and then we're practicing during the week and all on the weekends. So far so good. Everybody's been healthy. We're all excited about this opportunity to join the Patriot League and get going here pretty soon.
Get your teammates going when you're not in. Get your teammates going when you're not in, right? Collective responsibility. Let's go, baby. Come on. There you go, there you go. Come on, Steph. Open your mouth, Steph. Open your mouth, Steph. Let's go. Ball pressure, ball pressure.
Let's go. Push to the corner. There you go. Good, good, good. Baseline, push to the corner. Nice, nice, nice. Let's go. Job it hard. Kick. Jump shot. There you go. Good, good. Where you shoot? Where you shoot? Let's go. Shot. Other side, other side, other side. Hurry up, other side.
Practice has been real intense this year. We really trying to become a real running team. We're trying to get out the kind of two-play, slow-down, half-court offense. So we're doing a lot of running due to our new coach, Coach Josh Loeffler. A lot of running.
What's it been, you know, you're the senior leader. You've been around for 4 years now. You know, what message do you have for the guys on a daily basis?
Come in every day with the right mindset to work hard and get better as a team and as an individual. That's the only way we can succeed.
The new staff has been great. You know, Keith Booth, Josh Loeffler, Dan Ficke, and Kevin Farrell have done a tremendous job this first couple weeks of practice. And since the spring and the summer, I think I have the best staff in the country, and everything's going well. Our guys are learning some new things from us as a coaching staff, and at the same time, our staff is learning some new things from our guys. So it's a great mix. We're learning, the best thing is that we're learning from each other, and hopefully we can take it on and carry it on throughout the year.
Together on three. One, two, three. Yeah.
What's good, Nick?